Hello, my name is Jan Knoddle. I'm the extension entomologist for North Dakota State University. Today we're out in a local cornfield near Arthur, North Dakota. The crop is pollinating, so we're going to be scouting for adult corn rootworms. For identification, the northern corn rootworm is pale to dark green and about a quarter of an inch long. The female western corn rootworm is light yellow to green with three black stripes on their wing covers. Males have a more solid black marking on their wing covers. Adult corn rootworms like to feed on the silk masses, so go out and randomly scout the silk masses in the field and count the number of corn rootworm beetles that you see. Take an average on the sites that you check. If you have an average of 5 corn rootworms per plant and they're clipping the silks to within 1/2 inch, that would be considered an economic threshold where a foliar rescue treatment would be necessary on top of the field. Adult corn rootworms will be attracted to the late planted fields or the late flowering hybrids in the area, so you be sure to scout these later maturing fields for the adults and any feeding on the silks. Thank you for watching this video and learning more about corn rootworms.